made me wait. I'm just surprised you were stupid enough to show up at all.
Skills for the canyon. When you get challenged by a boss, you end up here. The first run, the boss will be in front. Put pressure on him. Be aggressive. Stay right on him all the way down. The closer you follow, the better you'll do. After you reach the end, you race the same road again, but this time, they'll be following you. If they do a better job of staying on you, you lose. Oh yeah, if either car gets past or falls off the cliff, the race is over. And keep in mind that the only way to win a canyon duel is to make it to the bottom of the run.
Another flyer? Meet me at the university. Talk. I just want a race. That's all I ever wanted. If you're still looking to make good on the past, I might be able to help you with that too. It was a big night you left. It got pretty crazy, real quick. I was playing it cool. Then I see Nikki knocked down. I could have sworn that the guy who knocked her down had the same bag. I can help you guys out. I'm one of the best drivers in this city, and you know it.
Boss in an area is supposed to hold a big race. It costs a lot of money to organize, but every racer nearby will turn up. Check it out at the safe house. All the local drivers are expecting you to come through with this.
I heard you were in town. Go back where you came from.
You got it, kid. I always said you did. Now the others are starting to believe too. Don't give up now, you're close.
It's clutch time. You ready? sure about that?
I don't know.
I'll see you later.
Darius, what are you doing? A few more races and he's gonna have more territory than you.
Well, hey, good for him. He should be cleaning up his rep. And he's taking care of my business for me. He owes us. Both of us.
You're using him.
I'm not using him. I'm the only one who knows what he's capable of. Let's get into you. Final races are one on the track.
For yourself. Keep racing through my territory and I'll waste you and your reputation.
Thank you.
driver. Further details provided on your screen. This call is handled Channel 1.
Units are directed to go mobile. Suspect info on your PDT.
What's more pathetic, your crew or your car?
drive. I remember. I was standing right over there. So close. I knew you were gonna win. Then things went crazy. This guy knocks me over. I tried to get up, but he held me down. I thought he was protecting me. So I gave you the bag. If what you're saying is true and the bag was switched, then I don't know how it could have happened. Why didn't you ever tell me about the missing money? If the bag was switched, then that's where it happened. Let's get out of here.
Northwest, be advised. A possible Code 6 vehicle has just been reported eastbound. Available units to respond. Control East be advised. We've just received a report of a code 6 vehicle northbound. I need units to clear and start up.
Do you ever get a feeling you slowed the pink poison?
Good luck.
advised, vehicle web PCB heading eastbound. Quad should be set up in the surrounding area. That call is still code 6.
Yeah, first place, that's it.
suspect's vehicle has just been reported, heading northbound. Units in the area on non-priority calls, please clear and head up that way.
Yeah.
reports of a tentative suspect eastbound. Requesting you to head up.
What, any other info on that?
We're having a hard time with the vehicle description at this time. Please stand by.
I'll check it out. I'm 10-6.
Okay, first, we're gonna run in the city. And then, only only if you win am I gonna give you a shot at taking what's mine. But if you think you can beat me in a canyon duel, you're as much of a joke as your car.